Hi there, and the warmest possible welcome to today's pint-sized 10-over game. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'm absolutely delighted to bring you this special form of the game, a new form that has everybody on the edge of their seats. This is a beautiful pitch, and you just had to bat first. I mean, a mountain of runs if the sun was out. The problem is the overhead conditions. It's really quite grim, a bit grey. I don't think light is quite a problem, but rain is threatened as the game goes on. On balance, though, get your runs now and put pressure on the opposition. Stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
That's out.
Didn't get near it. Totally beat him all ends up.
We can have a look at that again. Confident appeal. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Out. He's been caught.
Look at them out there. That's got the bowler's tails up.
Let's see the action replay of that. An easy catch.
Loose. Too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
This was how the wicket fell. Edged and safe. Batsman might get runs here. What a marvellous shot. Zimbabwe have made an adjustment to their field. He's edged it and they could get some runs if they're quick.
Side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring. Beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better. Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat and all in all he looks in good touch.
Zimbabwe have changed their field. He looks as if he might be hurt. He's got it into the gap. the sweeper picks up. Looked as if he was home to me. Just one run. Oh, well taken. That's brilliant.
Straight down the fielder's throat. That's incredible. Straight down his throat. He didn't have to move an inch.
Cleared the rope. Six runs. That has to be close. Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
The bowler won't be happy about that. Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Zimbabwe have changed their field.
Miles, he's hit it miles.
Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. And we have a change of bowling. There should be some runs here. Right, right, right. really struck that well. Lay it away with comfort. There's just one there. That was sheer power.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today.
Zimbabwe have made an adjustment to their field. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
There it goes. Super catch that. It was really well judged. It went a long way up. Edged and out. Not too easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early and had no problem. About to see a change in the bowling. There's the umpire signal, no ball. If he runs here, that's found the gap in the field. There's his half century.
Lovely stroke, what a beauty, and how would have he enjoyed that?
Let's take a look at that in motion.
Oh, old the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Smash that right out of the ground. That is an excellent catch.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot, he looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of field.
Stopped in the covers.
That's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Stopped in the covers. We're about to see a change in the bowling.
What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there.
Stopped in the covers. Must be close. No response from the umpire. Beautiful piece of fielding. Out, he's caught him.
The fielder did very well there. He made it look easy, but actually it was a whole lot more difficult than it looked. Hello there, welcome back. What a contest we've got here today. In the commentary box for you is Richie Benn. And he picks his spot beautifully. That's a glorious boundary.
There it goes.
And now the confidence is seeping through. He dispatched that with, well, with ease and grace. Cracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
That was a real textbook shot. Marvellous effort that. And there's a fielder under it.
That was a superb cover drive. You know, that's one actually to replay and to show to the youngsters, because everything is right about that technically.
Well, that really was a super stroke. Well held, it was in the air a long time. Flicks the ball down to fine leg. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That's excellent running between the wickets.
Oh yeah, good running. You see, running like that leads to misfields because the fielders are under such pressure.
Way into the stand, 6 runs.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
Turn that into two, that's good running.
Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of 4 players have to remain inside the ring. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
That's gone a long way.
That's a good one. Well timed and 4. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick. Oh, it's a monster.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. It was a good piece of running.
Yes, now that's a good example of how the best teams around put particular importance on their running between the wickets. It squeezes every last run out of an innings and is so important when the thing gets down to the wire.
A kick straight to a fielder. There's some overthrows here.
Overthrows, and it's gifting runs to the opposition.
There's just one there.
Clever batting. What smart thinking. He's picked a very safe area. Miles, he's hit it, Miles! Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. Well, the trouble with bowling there is that it's his favourite area and he'll hammer you every time.
I can't afford to bowl that in there.
He'll have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the bat.
Play it away with comfort. That's a beautiful shot. That was a really confident shot.
A great stroke. My goodness, this guy can play. What a pleasure to watch him, too.
In the air and gone.
Well taken, well taken. You know, he never looked like missing it.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. Fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. He's got it into the gap. They've turned that into two. That's good running. It's straight to a fielder. Steered expertly into the gap.
Huge! That is huge! they've got it. That sews it up. Victory today in this limited overs fixture. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.